Hello everyone, Radian here. Welcome to edition number 13 of the Hearthstone Daily Quest. Today's quest is to win two games with a Paladin or a Priest. I don't play Constructed all too often, but Priest is my favorite class to play when I do, so that's what I'm gonna use. I love Pyromancer, so let's hope I get them in the opening hand. Enjoy, and hopefully I'll see you next time.
Thank you. but I still say they're flowers.